In this video, we will cover how to generate a guidance line based on an existing field boundary. A guidance line based on a field boundary simplifies auto-steer for any operator that would like their first pass around the exterior of their field. Begin by starting your operation from the home screen. We will use a tillage configuration for this example. Tap the next arrow. Select the appropriate grower, farm, and field. Ensure a boundary is present, and tap the next arrow, then tap the green check. When you start a new event, you will then see the new guidance pattern screen. SmartPath must be selected in order to use the boundary guidance feature. Ensure your guidance width is accurate, and tap the green check. As you approach the boundary, a new guidance line will be generated based on the boundary and your set guidance width. Now, simply engage auto-steer to perform your first pass around the exterior of the field. Only one guidance line will be generated off of the boundary. If additional boundary passes are required, make sure you are logging coverage on the first pass. Then, SmartPath will generate additional guidance lines within the boundary. The boundary guidance feature will work with all operations that can utilize SmartPath. Guidance lines will also be generated for existing interior boundaries. Additional boundary guidance settings can be found in the wrench on the Guidance tab, then by tapping the Boundary tab. In this screen, both the outer and inner boundary guidance lines can be disabled. An offset can also be entered that will adjust the distance a guidance line is from a boundary. This offset applies to both outer and inner boundaries. Path smoothing can be used on SmartPath and FollowPath patterns to smooth out jaggedness when the line is generated. There are four options in the dropdown. Off, low. This setting will smooth the guidance line to reduce small variations in heading changes. Medium. This setting will smooth the guidance line to reduce any moderate variations in heading changes. High. This setting will smooth the guidance line to reduce any larger variations in heading changes. Now you will be able to successfully generate boundary guidance lines while using SmartPath. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.